Gas towners, wastelanders,
lowly specks,
and big wigs alike, behold what treasure is bestowed upon us from above! Witness and tremble before the big chief! Glass of fresh and delish fixin' for our piping hot mixin'.
The teasing, the pleasing,
the concubine! And yet, all these riches still have but one keeper, our beloved champion, Stagno! Champion's fortune and his life can be fleeting, but tonight there shall be a reckoning for your benefit and his own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge.
Thank you. Got no quarrel with you.
And your wealth be mine.
Deeper. And there's no turning back.
What's that?
Outside!
Grab your weapons!
Outside!
It's that guy! Raggedy Man!
Thank you.
See me. See what you have done.
You took my car.
Your car? No. My car. My land. All is mine. Not bad.
War boys, here fighting prey. Help your master.
You're not gonna die on me, champion. Not yet. You'll get well, and when you do...
I can't enough for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up...
Who there?
You're too strong to break now.
Who it's you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic, my champion. He's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep.
Swan, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair. Huh?
There's someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. Didn't mean you, dog eater.
There now, Dinky D, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
You have no right to hide in here. You have no right to cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Thank you.
scab. War boy I was. No, bloodbag. Was made for greatness. Born to die in battle.
Yeah, but you didn't! You failed him! You failed Scrotus! And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Pay us my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, Bloodleech! Bloodleech outside!
Said concubine. She'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
End times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire, standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
That's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Maybe I can go through here. This place is a dark maze. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas. That should do it.